I'm talking to you. What in God's name is going on?
Are you sick or something? Don't you ever! And get rid of your filthy hands on me again.
How dare you dare me? Me? A poke on this eye of first club.
Shut up! Keep quiet!
What my word! You will die there! You will die there! What my word! You will die there!
Okay, you're not going to do anything! Hey.
The spirit of the woman must be appeased with human blood.
One of you must die in 7 days.
Die for us.
Ready to die for anybody, and that's on period.
You can die for us. You can pay the price for us. Sasha, really, Glow?
If you dare stop me, I'll slap those fake lashes off your eyes with my back.
You might be the next to die.
You will die. You will die. You will die. How can everybody be pointing at you? You will die. How?
Glow, my queen mother, I will fight you.
I will fight you and every member of the club.
Papa Bozu de Nabiro. Ndimwano Ranis.
Like I said, one of you must die in 7 days.
You.
Hey! No, wise one. It can be any of them. Any of them can go. Please, not me.
No, your
blood
is the best.
Your blood is the best.
Quiet! God forbid. It is not her portion. That can never happen.
My heart is beating so fast now.
Can you please talk to me? Please. Someone amongst us has to pay the price. Let everybody carry their own cross.
As it is now, every Malam within Ketu.
Even when we fall your hand, you still there hold our hands. Lover of our soul, you know they break our heart. We'll sing about you.